It's the same rhythm as the bass drum.
Sure.
Downbeat, or not downbeat, the accent on the snares are. Tony, this is Steve. He wrote the score out and he's going to conduct. I'm sorry, what's that, Steve?
To play pits there?
Sure. Let's hear what it sounds like.
Let's try that.
Can I start off by saying my father, who passed away, who was a jazz musician, he recently passed away, and at the memorial, one of the recordings was my dad singing Shenandoah, which is a really beautiful song, and it moved Anna very much.
The recording is beautiful because it's just, you can hear every nuance in his voice and you can hear him breathing, and it's just my favorite style of recording, and it was just, it kind of blew my mind.
Yeah, okay.
If it's
that should work. That should be fine.
There's something so special about the fact that you can hear the life and feel the life on a recording that you can't have in actual life when someone is gone. So the next day I went down to write a song, and this just came out.
I guess that there's no choice, I can hear your voice, unless it's unknown.
I liked seeing Anna's dad and Anna working together, and I can tell he was blown away.
Well, we've never been in a working environment where I was working before. He's never come to the studio or anything before. And I asked him to come, and I wanted him to bring his ears. And also, songs about music and our family and everything, and I felt like, why not?
It was really sweet when you told me not to screw it up. That was fun.
Yeah, it's pretty impressive.
This song is really about music and family, plain and simple. And the music that kind of connects all of us as a kind of extended family. For all of our families, we've all kind of had these intertwined lives over many years, and music is kind of the common thread that's kind of kept us all bonded in many ways. The reason I know Anna at all is because I first met her brother Joey when I was 12, and I was a guitar player and was like amazed by how good he was at such a young age at drums.
Yeah,
so I would like play with him just to like watch him play. It was great.
I've always been so independent about, like, it has nothing to do with my family and my background doing music, and this just made me want to just embrace it and embrace all of our musical histories. That dog was always Tony, Rachel, myself, and Rachel's sister Petra. And she's not in the band anymore, so this has been a different experience.
I can't hear your voice.
Unless it's on an old LP.
That's what you're gonna do.
Okay.
Got it?
No. All right, do it one more time. I'll do it with you.
One, two, three. I guess I hate the fact.
Guess I hate the fact.
You're not coming
you're
back.
You're not coming
I
back.
Never wanted you to leave.
To Wendy leave. Lisa. Who's singing the third part tonight? Our childhood friend and original drummer who had to drop out because she was going to college. And then Tony was able to be in the band, our friend Maya.
I can see you right in front of me.
It's just on that in that range.
I can do that.
Well, you got gold.
I can do that. No, do.
I think it's measure 68. We've got the two horns playing.
Yeah.
Maybe we should just do one.
All right, just second French horn in 68.
So I had written this song on guitar, and it was just gonna be kind of like a mellow rock song. I just had all these ideas, which normally I'd be like, oh, that's ridiculous, don't do that. And instead I thought, well, why don't we get an orchestra? Instead of using guitars, I used strings, and instead of using bass, I used a tuba, and just started kind of developing it from there. And then I started to push myself and thought, what about woodwinds, which I'd never even thought of using ever before.
Of the people in That Dog, I'm the one who has kind of veered off away from music kind of professionally for a while. So for me, this is a really exciting opportunity to kind of reconnect to that and do what I always have loved to do and do it with people I love. So I'm kind of overwhelmed. It's like, it's incredible. Sorry, I'm getting choked up.
Like a wave.